beautiful crowd. Damn. All we don't make some fucking noise, everybody. Come on, man. Thank you.
tries to talk too much. Take me into your silly thoughts, cause the love that I can think about, the words I say out loud, and I can be myself, hope you do stick around. But as I have to think about, I'm gonna make you happy now, darling. But if you can want to start the game, then tell me when you want to play. Oh no no.
For coming out tonight despite the rain going down. All right, full house. Thank you guys. My name is Julio Banzon. This is my band. We have Ryan Nacino, El Piano, Mixie Amores, Bon Madam on the drums, and my dad, Ru Banzon, on the saxophone. He'll be back with us shortly. Alright, this next song is called Wasting Love. So if you're in a relationship without any reciprocation, well, you gotta reciprocate, alright? This song's called Wasting Love, right?
Slow down, my love. You're getting ready for the worst hour. But it's not fair that I care more than you now. But oh no no. And if you can't stay long, oh no no. And if you can't stay now, oh no my eyes. Then I show now.
eyes down. You
move your eyes back and down. You say it's true, but oh no, no. And if you can't say it all, oh my, and if you can't say no, oh no, my, and I show me now. I can't keep on wasting love.
Sweet song that I made over the pandemic. Just being sure about somebody you love, despite the obstacles, right? There's always a reason to try. That's all I'm saying. So this is how it goes.
Sky, baby, clear your mind. I want you to know.
Oh yeah, everyone having a good time? I'm gonna play a song from my TikTok now. I just released it there, okay? Yeah, this song's called Ulterior Motives. Now, this is the one with the caption, the audible caption that says, "When your ex keeps texting you." That's my TikTok, right? Follow me on TikTok, guys. I'm TikTok now. Trying to keep up with the youngins, you know? Just kidding. Anyway, here it goes. Okay, I'm gonna switch guitars for this one. So, I'm gonna play a song from from an artist that actually inspired me to be a musician in the first place. Can you guess who that is? Yeah?
Okay.
Here. Let me give you a hand. Thank you.
guess you already know. And you've been dismissive to yourself for sure. Go and get away from that.
It's kind of sad. So go on, go on. It'll be tough for me to move on, but then I ask, is that the only reason? There is no other man. I already have this guy in mind. I even mentioned him a couple times, but she would just deny, deny, deny. So I believed it, I let it go. After a month, I checked my phone. I was right this whole time. And so I stayed up one night, writing a song to this fucking guy. And I said, well, she's your problem now. That's how it goes. Getting closer, you get to know her. It's only possible
to fill my shoes. Hoping there's a little bit of me in you, and that'll never be true. So she's your problem now. Oh, she's your problem now. So she's your problem now. Oh, and she's your problem now. We planned everything, raising kids, we brought a new house, so don't take a no holiday. It ain't no wish, you gotta think about it to take another step. The only one in your head, you think you can be the one to the end. Until she meets someone else, and that's exactly what she's trying to pursue. And that's exactly what she needed from you. Somebody nice enough to fill my shoes. If she could do it to me, she could do it to you. And you know it's you. So she's your problem now. Oh, she's your problem now. So she's your problem now. Oh, she's your problem now. It's only natural. Come make her love you when you say you love. We better keep that up. But she won't trust you despite the efforts to take another step. Tell her she's the only one in your head. And if you can't make sure she's insecure and out to the neck, and that's still what you try to pursue. And that's exactly what she needed from you. Somebody nice enough to fill my shoes. Somewhere without me. on the DJ set. She's gonna make a bit, let's get fucked. Go, Wednesday night, whatever.
Thank you so much, everybody. Good night. Thank you.